This is one of the many variations of CK engine that I have in my collection. Most of which I don't have model numbers for. This one has a vertical boiler and a single horizontal cylinder mounted separately on a wooden base. Now I know from experience that the exhaust spews out of the back of the port face here directly into the firebox, which plays havoc with the burner. So I've made this simple brass shield to go here.